Small update on what the police are currently doing. All the police still outside TK Maxx in a couple of minutes' time are going to take a step forward onto the pavement and claim the pavement. They're going to make it a sterile zone, take everyone from the pavement onto the road, then further into the road, and then they're going to try and move in the bus. That's going to be interesting. It ain't going to happen. Power for Martin and extra data. I'm directly outside the gate. Please tell Martin I'm directly outside the gate. Tell him to look for my monopod up in the air. I want to put the camera way up into the air. Thank you. I'm right in front of the bus now. The BBC are saying that there's like a dozen people here or something.
Wow.
I bet you. Must be minutes or seconds away from Martin somewhere. I'm giving up trying to find him. If he finds me, wonderful. If he doesn't, meh. A second ago. Yes, you're back. How you doing? You good? That's a decent camera. Well done.
Yeah.
Empty roads. At last. Dude, you need to turn on your GPS, first of all, GPS. So we can find you.
Oh, right, you're on. Okay.
How are you doing for legacy data? How much do you have to upload, do you think?
Loads. I've got a 20 gig plan, so.
Excellent, excellent. Turn off your stream just now. I'll turn off my stream. Guys, we'll be back up and running in just a few minutes.
Okay.